Great.
I'm
So,
fine.
Children, please go ahead. I'm good. Thank you for asking. Children, go ahead and turn your cameras on. I want all the children to go ahead and turn their cameras on. Okay. So, your exams have started, right?
Yes.
So you're over with one of the your exam papers. Am I right?
Yes,
two papers. Okay, Harshit, thank you. Papers. Which papers have you finished?
Hindi and Sanskrit.
Hindi and Sanskrit. And how was the paper?
Easy.
Oh, good. So all the children who have studied are finding the paper easy. Who didn't study will not find the paper easy. So good for you that all of you studied, so you find the paper easy. Now, I have a small question for all of you. I'm giving you 2 minutes time. You need to think about one time when you have hurted someone recently. Recently, when is the last time when you have hurted someone? And did you say a sorry and what happened? Okay, so I'm giving you 2 minutes to think. When is the last time you have hurted someone? And how did you say sorry or not? And what was the result? Okay.
Ma'am, should we speak in Hindi?
You can speak in English. You can speak in English as well. English and Hindi both mixed. Okay. All right. So think of that. I'm giving you 2 minutes to think on it.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking. So you can, ma'am, can you tell again what we have to do?
You have to go ahead and talk about the last time that you have hurted someone. And did you say sorry or not? And what happened? What was the incident that took place?
Ma'am, can this situation be funny?
It can be funny. It can be anything as long as it was if you hurted someone. Okay? And once you're ready, please start raising your hands up. Children, listen to the instructions. It is simple. All right, so let's begin. I want Sakshat, Shashwat. Shashwat Varma will attend, okay? So Shashwat, S.S. Shurakana. Good morning, everyone. My name is Shashwat, and I am from class 7E, okay? Kahan dekh rahe ho, Shashwat? Aage dekhna hai, main peeche nahi baithi hoon aapke ghar ke peeche. All right, okay, start. He had raised his hand, now he's lost.
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, start, beta.
Yes. And it was like about 1 week ago.
Muh aise mat karo, awaz nahi aayega. Muh aise mat karo, awaz nahi aayega. Yes. Ha, perfect.
Yes, and my tuition, there was a bully that always bullied me. Then he came to my way and started doing bad things to me. He was weird at me. Or then the fight started.
Okay.
Then he will punch me and I was and slap on my face and run away. That.
Okay, you gave him one punch and you ran away.
And then he ran away.
He gave you one punch and he ran away. But it's Miss Maya. You did not. I'm saying, when was the last time jab tumne kisi ko hurt kara tha?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. And tabhi maine usse mara tha. Tabhi usi time pe.
Hurt ka matlab physically hurt karna nahi. जब हम किसी को चोट पहुंचाते हैं शब्द से, वर्ड से. ओके, ऑलराइट, नो प्रॉब्लम अश्वत. नेक्स्ट निधि, प्लीज गो अहेड. It was yesterday night.
It was yesterday night.
A little louder.
It was yesterday night, and me and brother, my brother, was just relaxing on our bed, and we just talked about our friends, and my brother was saying, "Your friends are too cheap." And they always do cheating, and I got very angry because I know my friends, how my friends are, and I say like, "Tere friends to tere se hai buddhu se, jab dekho aise se ladai wadai karte rehte hain." And I know his friends are very good, they are very helping, but I got a little bit offended when he say about my friends, and I know how my friends are. Then he got a little bit hurted because I know as well how his friends are, and then he offended and has say mummy that dekho mere dost ke bare mein kya kya keh rahi hai, aapko pata hai mere dost kaise hain. So then it was the incident.
Okay, so you felt her hurt and equally you made him feel hurt as well, and did any one of you say sorry?
Mom, yes, I said.
You said, all right. All right. Next, and yeah, Tejal.
And mom.
Yeah.
And mom, after that, I said I'm sorry and give him ice cream to don't tell daddy.
Beta, I'm not able to hear you. I didn't hear the last bit. And ke baad kuch bhi nahi sunai diya.
And I gave him ice cream. Do not tell to daddy.
Okay, all right. Next, Tejal, loud, okay? Because I'm hard of hearing. Tejal, you need to be loud.
Mama, I'm audible.
Yeah, amazingly audible. Go.
Good afternoon to everyone. Today I'm telling my incident with my sister. So 2 days ago, I was went to my sister's house, and there I needed a pencil. So by mistake, I opened her pouch and taken her favorite pencil for doing my work. But it fell down from the bed, and my foot on its favorite pencil, and it can broken. So she got hurted and angry. So I said sorry, but next day I also going for giving her chocolate.
All right, good. But that was a good thing that you broke a pencil, so you somehow, you know, gave her a chocolate. All right, instead. Next, yeah, Ayushi.
Yes, good morning, ma'am. Good afternoon, ma'am. Ma'am, yes, there was a sweet and charming girl in our class till fourth class, till third class. Then she went out of school because of her shifting. She was a very sweet and charming girl, Nidhi Mishra, and I loved her simplicity. That time, I didn't understood her, and I hurted her a lot. Like, ma'am gave me a seat to sit with a girl so that I can support her. She was Akashi, yes, she was Akashi, and she was some weak. I didn't wanted to sit with her because just of her face color. I disagreed to sit with her. I was very angry with the teacher, but yes, I sat with her. Then I forced Nidhi Mishra to sit with her. मैंने उसको फोर्स कर दिया कि तू बैठ जा. मैम ने मेरे को कहा फिर तू बैठ जा, और वो इतनी स्वीट थी. मैंने उसे इतनी प्यार से बोला, एंड शी एग्रीड, वो बैठ भी गई. शी सपोर्टेड दैट चाइल्ड, उसने उस गर्ल को बहुत सपोर्ट करा और उस गर्ल को थोड़ा सा हेल्प वगैरह करा वर्क में. आई सेट विद अदर गर्ल, मैं दूसरे फिर गर्ल के साथ बैठ गई, इसके साथ मुझे बैठना था. But then I realized her, I said her sorry, but not fully. मैंने फिर भी पूरा नहीं कह पाई थी. And next day, जब next session start होने वाला था हमारी next class, तब मैंने सोचा कि I will sit with her, मैं उसके साथ बैठूंगी, I will create a friendship with her. But when I came, she was absent. मैंने उसके लिए seat भी बचा के रखी थी कि वो आएगी. She was absent. I again waited. 2-3 days later, I asked teacher about her, and teacher informed me that she has gone out of school.
Oh, right. But this is a good job for you, Ayushi. And the only reason I'm clapping this for you is it takes a lot of courage to go ahead and accept your fault, you know. So commendable job. I respect that you could put all these things out to me and the entire class with so much of honesty. And that's one of your greatest strengths. So always be like that. All right?
Yes.
Good.
Ma'am, ये सबकी बहुत अच्छी फ्रेंड थी, पता नहीं क्यों चली गई.
I'm sorry.
मैम यस, वो निधि मिश्रा बहुत अच्छी गर्ल थी, उसको भजन जाते थे और वो स्वीट वॉइस थी उसकी.
That's okay. See, we are human beings, right? We all make mistakes. But mistakes se seekhna bhi zaruri hai, which you did. So that's okay. All right?
Yes. Sab aadhi classes ko rote rote kehte the, wo choti choti baat pe roti rehte the, like, but that was cute.
Okay. Next, I want a boy to talk. Yash. Yash, talk about the incident. Ma'am, hum ladke to sare bolte hi nahi. Is that the case, Yash? मैम लड़के लोग थोड़े सॉरी बोलते हैं, नहीं बोलते हम किसी को सॉरी, इज दैट करेक्ट
मैम? नहीं.
ओके.
ओ मैम, हम भी बोलते हैं.
तो टेल मी ऑफ एन इंसिडेंट शौर्या दे. All right, he's thinking. He's just listening to everyone's story and smiling. Achha lag raha hai sunne mein. Right? Okay, no problem. Next time, theek hai Yash? Next time pakka bolna. Okay. All right. So today, children, what we will... Just give me a minute, okay? Okay, so children, what we will be doing today is, tell me one thing. Can you give me some examples of magical words? Words which are magical is what it is said. So can you give me some examples of a magical word? Yeah, Alankrita.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, give me one example of magic words. Quick, Alankrita.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Yash, can you give me one example of magic word?
Ma'am, thank you. Sorry, welcome.
Okay. Arya, any other?
Ma'am, excuse me, please.
Very good. So, tell me, out of all these words, you know, that magical words that Yash and Arya said, which is the most difficult word to say?
Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry is one of the most difficult words to say.
No.
Because, and baki sare hum bol lete hain, pata hai? Par sorry humse bola bhi nahi jayega, jata. For example, two friends, Tejal and Ayushi, had a fight in the class, okay? And they're best friends. Let's take an example. And while they were fighting, Ayushi ne na sab kuch bata diya Tejal ke bare mein. Tejal ko bhi gussa aaya, Tejal ne bhi bata diya Ayushi ko. Aur na phir Ayushi ko aur gussa aaya, bola, Alankrita tere bare mein na bura bura bol rahi thi. And then Tejal will also get angry and she'll say, Nidhi tere bare mein bhi bura bura bol rahi thi, tu chashmish hai, wagaira wagaira. And now what happened? They have a big fight. They don't talk with one another. They reach home and they think, "Arey yaar, ek hi dost thi. Nahi bolna chahiye tha mujhe aise." And Tejal will also think, "Arey yaar, ek hi dost thi, ek hi best friend thi. Nahi bolna chahiye tha mujhe." But Tejal will say, "Par sorry, to main nahi bolungi. Maine to start nahi kiya tha. Ayushi ne hi start kiya tha." और आयुषी भी बोल रही, मैं भी सॉरी नहीं बोलूंगी क्योंकि मैंने स्टार्ट किया था, मुझे पता है, पर उसने भी तो बात किया था ना, उसने भी तो मेरे बारे में बुरा बुरा बोला था. तो इवन आई वॉन्ट टॉक एंड दे डोंट टॉक विद वन अनदर. नेक्स्ट डे व्हाट हैपन, दे कम, दे मीट वन अनदर लाइक फेस टू फेस लाइक दिस, एंड द मोमेंट दे सी वन अनदर लाइक दिस, क्या करेंगे? करके उधर देखेगी, दूसरी भी करके उधर देखेगी, दोनों साथ में बैठते हैं. But that day, Ayushi will sit with Aditi and Tejal will sit with Nidhi. Okay? And the moment they again start talking, Aditi, tum jao apne jage. Nidhi, tum apne jage jao. Meri best friend Ayushi. Right? So we are mean as children also. So, sorry is something that is very, very difficult to say. And the only reason why sorry is very, very difficult to be said to someone is because when we are telling sorry to someone, no, we have one thing. Andar se bhara hua. Kya hota hai hamara andar? Bhara hua.
Ego.
Jab, ego, right. And we can't let that ego go. We are so... कुछ है तो नहीं अपने पास जो यू नो पीपल विल लुक एट इट वाव करके. फिर भी ईगो इतना ज्यादा है, इतना ज्यादा प्राइड है कि मुझे झुकना ही नहीं है, मैं तो झुकूंगी ही नहीं. राइट, सो वी एक्चुअली नेवर लेट गो ऑफ, वी नेवर लेट गो ऑफ आवर ईगो एंड वी नेवर लेट गो ऑफ आवर प्राइड, बिकॉज ऑफ विच we cannot go ahead and say sorry. So, but it is very, very important to apologize in life. So today's topic of the workshop is apologizing like a superstar. So when we apologize, do you think apologizing is important and realizing apologizing is important?
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let Aditi or speak.
Ma'am, if we have talked with anyone, ma'am, and I'm teaching a teacher, ma'am, sorry, bolna hoga. Or ma'am, I'm sorry, bolna hoga. Ma'am, I have a word, ma'am, so you know, ma'am, sorry, bolna hoga. Ma'am, sorry, bolna hoga. Ma'am, sorry, bolna
hoga. Right, sorry, bolna से हमारी हर प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हो जाती है. एंड इट इज अ सोशल जेस्चर. वी कैन नॉट लिव इन आइसोलेशन. राइट, कैन यू लिव ऑल अलोन थ्रू आउट योर लाइफ? नो, वी नीड पीपल अराउंड अस. सो देयरफॉर इट इज अ सोशल जेस्चर कि सॉरी बोलना जरूरी है. अपार्ट फ्रॉम सेइंग सॉरी, यू नो व्हाई डू यू थिंक सेइंग सॉरी इज इम्पोर्टेंट? या पूर्वी,
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज पूर्वी महाजन. के बोलते मेरी फ्रेंड थी थर्ड क्लास में.
नहीं नहीं, आई डोंट वांट यू टू टेल द स्टोरी बेबी. आई वांट यू टू गो अहेड एंड टेल मी व्हाई सेइंग सॉरी इज इम्पोर्टेंट. सॉरी बोलना क्यों जरूरी है? या अलंकृता, अलंकृता?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, why is saying sorry important? Kyun zaruri hai?
Ma'am, to apologize.
No, to apologize ka matlab hi sorry bolna hai. Par wahi to, wo apologize karna kyun zaruri hai?
Ma'am, jab humse koi galti ho jati hai, humse janboojh ke nahi hui, lekin ho gayi, to isliye hum sorry bolte hain.
Thank you very much. So the second point why saying sorry is important is to realize that our mistake, to realize that ki humse galti hui hai, shayad janboojh kar nahi hui, par anjaane mein hui hai, par galti hui hai. So to realize our mistake. Yeah, the third point, Nidhi.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, this five-letter word can dismiss our conflicts between two people or more.
I can't hear you, sweetheart, today.
Ma'am, yes. We say sorry because this five-letter word can dismiss our conflicts between two or more people.
Right. So when we say sorry, then as Nidhi said, that it goes ahead and makes... relationships better because jab sorry bolte hai to hum bhool jate, right? About what context the fight was for. And then we become again, together again, right? And Yash, why is saying sorry important?
We get again with the good relationship.
Ma'am, apologizing our mistake is important, ma'am, because when we know that it is our mistake and we don't say sorry, then the other person, ma'am, jiske saath ma'am, jisko hume kehna tha, apologize karna tha, ma'am, wo sochte hai ki meri kya galti hai.
All right. Exactly. So basically, as Yash said, it says that you are taking accountability, you are taking responsibility and owning up to your mistakes. Therefore, apologizing is very, very important. But a lot of times, what I've seen is when you are apologizing, no, your apology is like this. Okay, yaar, theek hai, sorry. Bol to diya, sorry. Kitni baar bolu yaar, sorry, bol diya na. Teacher, you two are fighting in the class. Teacher comes and says, tell sorry to one another. Sorry. Dusrin bhi. Okay, sorry. Is this really sorry? Are you really sorry?
Formality.
No, you are just saying it for
your word.
You are just saying it for the sake of formality, because a genuine sorry is something that is felt from the heart, right? So what are some of the ways we can say sorry to people? Yeah, Ayushi?
Ma'am, yes. First of all, from hurt, we can say them with a sweet talking. We can start with a sweet talking and then we can say sorry in between our talking.
Okay, very good. So we can go ahead and say sorry via talking face to face with someone. That is one way of saying sorry. Second way of saying sorry. How can you say sorry? Yeah, Aditi. By what? I didn't hear you.
Ma'am, by feeling.
By what? Singing?
Ma'am, feeling.
Oh, by feeling. Yeah, when we say it through feeling. Par kaise hum bol sakte hai? Ek aamne saamne baith ke bol sakte hai. Dusra kaise bol sakte hai, Aditi? Sorry. अगर आमने सामने बैठ के ना बोला बोल सके कैसे बोल सकते हैं? Okay, see, that is one way of saying sorry, right? By sitting face to face. What are other ways of saying sorry? Is my question. Yeah, Teja.
Ma'am, buy a lovely card.
By giving a card. Thank you very much.
What with rose.
Ma'am, batao.
Yes, batao.
Ma'am, yes. Ma'am, it's not necessary that sorry is always said by the mouth. If a person is guilty of his fault, then he is sorry.
What?
मैम मैं कह रही हूँ कि जरूरी नहीं है कि सॉरी हर बार अपने इस फिजिकल माउथ से बोला जाए. अगर कोई पर्सन अपनी सीरियसली उस फॉल्ट को लेके गिल्टी है तो उसके फेस से एक्सप्रेशन से पता चल जाता है कि हाँ वो सॉरी फील कर रहा है.
राइट, सो एट समटाइम्स इट इज जस्ट वेरी गुड पॉइंट. आवर फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन आल्सो मेक्स अस फील दैट वी आर सॉरी अबाउट समथिंग. ओके, राइट. But another thing, Nidhi, a lot of times, kya hota hai? Tumhara sorry aise hota hai. For example, I'm taking your example only. Don't mind, okay? So let's tell you don't do well in your exams, in one of the papers. You have a PTM, you go to your dad, okay? Your dad and you go for the PTM. Ma'am ne bol diya, Nidhi ka na is baar marks achhe nahi aaye hain English mein. She really needs to improve and she really needs to do well, okay? Now, Papa and Nidhi ghar gaye. The moment they reached home and papa ko nidhi kya bolte, I'm so sorry papa, promise next time achha karungi papa, promise. And then papa is okay, no problem, achhe tarike se padhna next time aur achha paper dena, theek hai. Next time also she gets the same marks and the teacher again says the same thing. The next time also Nidhi says, "Arey papa, promise, ye baar galti ho gayi. Next time pakka acha karungi papa." And this keeps happening. So do you think you are actually really sorry for what you have done?
No, ma'am.
No, you aren't. Because when you say sorry, you genuinely do not repeat the same mistake over and over again. राइट
मैम, सॉरी का जेन्युइन मतलब तो यही होता है कि अगर आपने कोई गलती करी है तो उसको लाइफ में दोबारा नहीं रिपीट करना.
राइट, एग्जैक्टली, दैट्स व्हाट. नहीं, कुछ और रीजन से झगड़ा हो सकता है, बट यू डोंट रिपीट द सेम मिस्टेक अगेन. राइट, देयर डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ सेइंग सॉरी. फॉर एग्जांपल, फेस टू फेस, लाइक आयुषी सेड, it can be via writing a message, it can be via writing a letter, it can be via giving a thank you card. If in case mummy naraz ho gayi, hum jaldi se kya karenge, huggy deke bol denge, mummy sorry mom, wo nahi hoga galti, and we hug our mother and our mother becomes so soft. Okay, theek hai, mat karna dobara galti. Yes or no?
Yes ma'am.
Right. So there are different ways of expressing our sorry. Some people just buy a rose and say, sorry, like this, right? And then we forgive the person. But tell me, when we are saying sorry, what are some of the things that we need to keep in mind? Number one, maine bol diya, we are not supposed to repeat the same mistake. That's when you are actually sorry. Number two point kya ho sakta hai?
May I?
Yeah, go ahead, Teja.
Ma'am, say politely and prepare a grateful message.
Thank you very much. Prepare yourself. How will you say sorry? Because the person, so in order to prepare, किसकी शब्द होने चाहिए तेजल?
मैम, पोलाइट वर्ड्स.
पोलाइट वर्ड्स नहीं, किसके शब्द होने चाहिए? मैं बोलूंगी मम्मी लिख दो एक सॉरी नोट, या खुद का होना चाहिए?
मैम, बाय अवर हार्ट.
Yeah, it should be your own words. Why? Because agar mummy ne likh diya, you will not be able to express yourself because wo mummy ka thought hai, right? But if you are saying sorry genuinely from your heart, then it is your own words. Aur aage ko samajh mein bhi aata hai tumhari baatein. So you should express in your own words and you should be polite. Number two. Number three.
Ma'am, main bataun.
No, not you. Not Ayushi. Someone else.
Ma'am, may I?
Yeah, Alankrita.
Ma'am, a full of jar fill up of candies.
I'm sorry?
Jar full of candies.
Jar full of candies. Wo zaruri nahi hai. You don't require a jar full of candies. More important is the tone of your voice. अगर मैं ऐसे बोलू, आई एम सॉरी शाश्वत, अब से मेरे साथ ना ऐसे गलती नहीं होगी दोबारा, माफ कर दे. इफ आई एम टेलिंग लाइक दिस, विल यू फॉरगिव मी? नो. इफ आई गो टू स्वामिया एंड से, स्वामिया गलती हो गई, माफ कर दे, अब से नहीं करूंगी ऐसे गलती, छोड़ दे अब इस बात को, विल शी एवर फॉरगिव मी?
No, ma'am.
No, she won't. But if I say, Swamiya, I'm really sorry. I never wanted to hurt you. Please forgive me. Yaar. Baat kar lete hai na. So she'll forgive me. Why? Because there is a difference in the tone of the voice. You can't be bossy and say sorry, right? So hamara jo tone of the voice hai, it needs to be soft when we are saying sorry, right? What is
ma'am? I have two good points.
Who has two good points?
Ma'am, Nidhi.
Okay, loudly, but I can hardly hear you today.
Okay, ma'am, clear?
Yeah.
Ma'am, yes. Ma'am, two things to, should be always remember while saying a sorry. First is, when you are really feeling guilty towards your fault, then always say sorry, not for the formality. If mummy says, you galti kari ab jao sorry bolo, and always children like, haan, theek hai, sorry bol diya, sorry, sorry, sorry. Not, don't do like that. If you are
yeah, hold really on to guilty, that. Hold on to that, Nidhi. Very important point, Nidhi just said. We only say sorry when we genuinely feel that hamare se galti hui. Not that ki galti nahi. You don't have to say sorry all the time. Agar galti tumse hui hai, tab jaake sorry bolo. Right? Galti tumhare saath nahi, tumhare side se nahi hui. And you keep apologizing because you might lose your friend. You know, कितनी बार क्या होता है गलती नहीं होती तुम्हारी फिर भी तुम्हारी फ्रेंडशिप टूट ना जाए तुम्हें यू नो तुम्हारी फ्रेंड वैसे भी सॉरी बोलने से रही तो मैं बोल देती हूँ कभी झुकना चाहिए नहीं चाहिए सो ऑलवेज से सॉरी व्हेन यू थिंक यू हैव मेड अ मिस्टेक ओके या नेक्स्ट निधि
And ma'am, yes, okay, thank you. Second point, whenever you say sorry, just have, say with politeness, and the person who is listening to you feels that you are guilty about your mistake.
All right, true. And as Nidhi rightly said, a lot of times kya hota hai, bachche jo hota hai na, bahut smart hota hai. Kya karte hai? Jaise papa daatne wale hai, डांट रहे छोटे छोटे बच्चे क्या करते दे डोंट इवन नो द मीनिंग ऑफ व्हाट सॉरी एक्चुअली मींस ओ सॉरी नहीं करूंगी मम्मी सॉरी सॉरी यंगर सिबलिंग्स दे ऑलवेज डू लाइक दैट उनको लोगों को ना सॉरी का मतलब नहीं पता पर उन लोगों को बस ये पता होता है कि सॉरी का मतलब है अब फिर से डांट नहीं पड़ेगी मम्मी से राइट right? कॉन्वर्सेशन को खत्म करने के लिए सॉरी बोलेंगे दैट इज अ वेरी रॉन्ग थिंग टू डू बिकॉज यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड मीनिंग एंड देन से एट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स इट्स नॉट जस्ट चिल्ड्रन हु से सॉरी इट्स ऑल्सो पेरेंट्स हु से सॉरी टू यू इफ योर पेरेंट्स येल एट यू राइट इफ योर पेरेंट्स शाउट एट यू
Ma'am, should I share my
A lot of times parents draw comparisons, all right? Because of which they feel sorry and they say it to you. And they're bigger than us, saying sorry to someone who's so small. So when they can say sorry without even thinking ki ye chota hai, kya sorry bolna, we should also keep that ego and pride aside and say sorry when we have made a mistake. Yes, Ayushi.
Yes. Ma'am, we should always remember while saying sorry that wealth is not equal to your hurt. Many, you can take as much wealth as you want. You can take as much trophies, candies as you want, but your hurt will always remain bigger.
Therefore, there's always a saying, think before you speak. But hum kya karte hai? हम पहले बोल देते हैं फिर थिंक करते हैं अरे क्यों किया यस और नो
यस
सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन लाइफ टू थिंक फर्स्ट एंड देन स्पीक ओके नाउ टेल मी व्हाट आर सम ऑफ द व्हेन यू हर्ट समवन वी हर्ट आवर पेरेंट्स मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स राइट इमोशनली वी हर्ट देम बाय फाइटिंग ऑल्सो नॉट बड़े बट दोस्तों को हम मार पीट के भी हमारा झगड़ा हो जाता है वी हर्ट समवन दैट्स व्हेन वी नीड टू सॉरी व्हेन यू आर डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल टू समवन फॉर एग्जाम्पल किसी ने तुम्हें गिफ्ट दिया है पसंद नहीं आया क्या लेके आ गए ऐसे तो मैं पहनती भी नहीं ये तो मुझे पसंद भी नहीं When you're disrespectful, you need to say sorry. When you are at fault, you need to say sorry. मैंने नहीं किया है मैम ये तो इसने तोड़ा है मैंने नहीं तोड़ा है मैम मैंने नहीं तोड़ा है मम्मा ये तो भाई ने तोड़ा है और जल्दी से गलती किसी और पे दे देते हैं वी ब्लेमिंग गेम्स राइट सो व्हेन इट इज आवर फॉल्ट ऑल्सो वी नीड टू गो अहेड एंड Say sorry. when we are late, and then we need to say sorry. For example, birthday parties, for example, your submission of your project words. All these are some of the reasons, you know, where we need to apologize. Now, lastly, what are the benefits if we apologize to people? Right, Ayushi, go ahead.
Mami,
I want the boys speaking. Please, boys, sometimes I wonder, ye ladke log kyun bolte bhi nahi?
The most important benefit is it makes relationships closer. Like it can be a friend relationship, it can be your friendship, it can be your brotherhood.
Very good. So it makes relationship better and stronger, number one. Number two benefit. Jaldi, jaldi. Soumya, yes, Fira. What is the next benefit if we apologize?
Ma'am, benefit nahi hai. Matlab uska ek mean hai. Sorry ka ek. Matlab, ma'am, sorry ka matlab ye nahi hota ki hum galat hai aur samne wala sahi hai. Sorry ka matlab wo hota hai ki humne apne relationships ko pehle rakha hai apne ego se.
Right, but that is correct. But ye bhi hai na, Soumya. Tum maan lo, tum aur main dost hai. ठीक है, एवरी टाइम गलती मेरी हो चाहे तुम्हारी हो, तुम ही रोज आके सॉरी बोलते हो, तो क्या होगा? अरे हमेशा यही सॉरी बोलती है, मुझे कुछ करना ही नहीं है, ये आ ही जाएगी मुझे सॉरी बोलने के लिए.
मैम नहीं, वो नहीं करना ना.
सो दैट इज व्हाट हैपेंस. सो इफ यू आर रॉन्ग, अगर बड़े है तो इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट to say sorry, but at the same time it is important to put your point across ki main, I didn't mean to hurt you, I didn't mean to say anything bad, mera bolne ka matlab ye tha. Agar hamesha jhukta nahi, sorry 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 nahi bolna hai, because hamesha tumhari galti ho chahe na ho, agar तुम हमेशा सॉरी बोलोगे, देन पीपल विल यू विल हैव नो सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट. अंडरस्टैंड?
यस मैम.
या द सेकंड बेनिफिट, यश जल्दी बोलो सेकंड बेनिफिट. क्या फायदा है अगर सॉरी बोलेंगे हम? Now, what are some of the benefits? Aditi, what are some of the benefits? If we say sorry to people, what will happen? Relationship better over. What happens? Right. So they will praise you. They will appreciate you. They will love you. They will like you. More, you'll have more friends, you'll have a good personality, you'll create a good impression, you inspire others, right? You will have a very strong character of your own self. So these are all the benefits that comes your way if you go ahead and you respect and also say sorry from the heart. You don't need to say sorry to impress people. You need to realize that it was my mistake. So I want to be the greater person to say sorry. Okay? Right. So before I go, what I'm doing is I have a small game for you. So let's watch
Ma'am,
this. Yeah.
Ma'am, before that, can you clear my doubt?
Yes. Yeah, Ayushi.
Ma'am, sometimes what happens is my one friend, I'm having a fight with her. So, मैं हमेशा सोचती हूँ कि हम मतलब कभी कभी ऐसा हो जाता है कि बस हम ही सॉरी बोलते रहे और वो ना बोल रहे, फिर हमें क्या करना है? क्या हमें उस फ्रेंडशिप को ब्रेक करना है?
No, you don't need to break a friendship, but you need to understand that, you know, कि इतना ज्यादा सॉरी तुम बोल रहे हो तो क्या होता है, दैट सॉरी विल लूज इट्स इम्पोर्टेंस. तुम्हें जस्ट इमेजिन, तुम्हारी तुम और मेरे फ्रेंड्स है और तुम्हारी गलती ना हो फिर भी तुम ही सॉरी बोल रहे हो, व्हाट विल यू थिंक अबाउट योर सेल्फ? will you think good about yourself?
No. But ma'am, what should karna kya chahiye?
So I think ideally you should speak to that person. And don't speak jab gussa gusse mein hai. Par gusse mein hai mat bolna. But jab shant ho aur achhi relationship बन रहे हैं जैसे खेल रहे हो कभी हे सुन मुझे ना तुमसे बात करनी थी. हमेशा जब भी हमारे बीच में झगड़ा होता है इट इज ऑलवेज चाहे मेरी गलती हो चाहे ना हो यू नो आई एम द ओनली पर्सन सेइंग सॉरी. तुम्हें नहीं लगता कि तुम्हारे साइड से कभी गलती होती है?
यस एंड मैम अगर मैम यस बट मैम अगर वो फ्रेंडशिप ना हो कोई नॉर्मल क्लासमेट हो अगर हमें उससे बोलना हो और उसकी ज्यादा अच्छी पर्सनालिटी भी ना हो तो हमें क्या करना चाहिए?
सो दैट्स इट पर्सनालिटी डज नॉट मैटर. यू नीड टू सिट एंड टॉक डिस्पाइट कोई भी हो बिकॉज चाहे तुम्हारे मुंह पे कभी कभी ऐसा होता है आयुषी पता है लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल. तुम गुस्से में तुम फ्रेंड हो मान लो जो कभी सॉरी नहीं बोलती और मैं आके तुमसे बोलती हूँ आयुषी एंड यू आर इन अ गुड मूड मुझे तेरे से बात करनी थी तो कभी भी ना मुझे ना सॉरी नहीं बोलती. जब भी हमारी झगड़ा हो ना तो कभी भी सॉरी नहीं बोलती और मैं हमेशा सॉरी बोलती है बिकॉज आई वैल्यू यू एज अ फ्रेंड. सो आई ऑलवेज फील यू नो बैड अबाउट इट बिकॉज यू नेवर even say sorry and never think that it is important. Why do you do like that? You know? So even if you don't answer me, you know, tumhare zehen mein ye baat hogi, rahegi. Yes or no?
Ma'am, yes.
True. So very, very important to speak up. A lot of times, hamari relationships break hi isi wajah se hota hai because we assume, but it is important we need to communicate. Jab communicate karoge tab clarity milti hai cheezon ka. Got it?
Yes. And ma'am, okay, aap ek cheez sunna chahoge? Aaj subah mere sath ek aisi cheez hui thi jisme maine sorry bolne ki ek mistake kari thi.
Ma'am, okay. I have also told you.
Oh, sorry, see, I am saying कि तुम्हारी गलती ना हो तो हमेशा सॉरी. देखो अब मेरे मम्मी पापा है राइट अब मैं इतनी बड़ी हो गई हूँ एट टाइम्स आई डोंट थिंक यू नो माई मम्मी पापा इज राइट बट आई गो एंड से सॉरी बिकॉज दे आर एल्डर देन मी यू नो
बट
एट द सेम टाइम आई से सॉरी एंड आई ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन देम कि मम्मी पापा मैंने सॉरी तो बोल दिया जब अच्छे मूड में होता है पर मेरे बोलने का मतलब ये था पर आपने गलत समझा है ये बात को. सो अगेन कम्युनिकेटिंग इज द ओनली वे
व्हिच
कैन हेल्प पीपल ब्रिज एंड बिल्ड बेटर रिलेशनशिप. सो बड़ों को सॉरी बोलने में तुम्हारा कुछ नहीं जाता पर बार 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 गलती ना होने के बावजूद भी यू आर रिपीटेडली सेइंग सॉरी दैट
सॉरी की इम्पोर्टेंस चली जाती है.
एग्जैक्टली दैट इज नॉट राइट. पर कभी कभी झुकना अच्छी बात है बिकॉज जो जस्ट इमेजिन इफ यू सी अ ट्री
विच हैज
Let's take an example. We see two trees. एक में एक पेड़ है जिसमें फल नहीं है और दूसरा पेड़ है जिसमें फल है. जो फल वाला पेड़ होता है ना वो हमेशा झुका हुआ होता है बिकॉज द फल हैंग हो रहा है और जो ट्रीज बस सॉलिड ट्री है और फल नहीं लगे वो हमेशा अपराइट होता है. सो वी शुड ऑलवेज हैव आवर रूट्स grounded to the earth. We should not be stiff ki nahi bolna sorry nahi bolna. You know it's okay galti nahi hai to bhi sorry bol sakte ho par usko apni weakness kabhi mat banana.
Yes
got it?
Yes
got the difference
ma'am? Yes ma'am kya main aapse choti si cheez share kar lu?
हाँ जल्दी मेरा टाइम अप हो गया.
मैं बहुत जल्दी करूंगी.
ओह माय गॉड माय आई एम ऑलरेडी एक्सीडिंग आई हैव टू जॉइन. या क्विकली
मैम यस मैम आज सुबह मम्मा उस रूम में टीवी देख रही थी इन अदर रूम एंड इस वाले रूम में मम्मा ने अपना चार्जर लगा लिया था। उसके बाद जब मेरा पेपर खत्म हो गया था और ब्रेक था तब मैंने लैपटॉप रख दिया था, थोड़ा ब्रेकफास्ट कर लिया था। उसके बाद मेरी सिस्टर अपनी क्लास फिनिश करने के बाद आई कि दीदी चलो फोन रखा है, शुड वी प्ले अ गेम। अभी मम्मा भी टीवी देख रही है, अपना ब्रेकफास्ट कर रही है। तो मैंने कहा चल ठीक है देखते हैं, मैं भी मान गई। हम दोनों फोन चलाने लगे और जब मम्मा आई तो हमने उसको रख दिया, बताया नहीं। बाद में जब मम्मा को पता चला तो मम्मा ने पूछा कि कौन चला रहा था। मुझे पता था, मैं भी उसमें एग्रीड थी, बट फिर भी मैंने अपनी सिस्टर का नाम ले दिया और वो छोटी तो वो बोल नहीं पाई।
There, see, we put blaming games on people who are weaker than us. अगर बड़ा भैया होता तो कभी हिम्मत नहीं करती है। So we always try to dominate people who are a little weaker than us. अगर मान लो कोई दुबला पतला इंसान ने हमारे साथ पंगा ले लिया तो हम पलट के जल्दी जवाब दे देते हैं, देखिए इसको दुबला है कुछ नहीं करेगा। अगर कोई माचो पर्सन हो और कुछ गलत बोल दिया हमें, चुपचाप से सुनेंगे यार, क्योंकि अगर कुछ बोल दिया ना और पड़ गए ना डॉक्टर के पास जाना पड़ेगा। यस और नो?
यस
मैम, जैसे आपने पहला टॉपिक लिया था ना, समटाइम्स इट्स बेटर टू बी डाउनडेड। मैम यस, अगर हम कभी झुक जाए तो वो कभी सही भी होता है, क्योंकि झुकने से भी कभी कभी हमारे रिलेशन अच्छे हो सकते हैं।